Ireland's population passes 5 million for the first time since the Great Hunger.
Here's a summary of the article.
The country's population was estimated to stand at 5.01 million in April. New figures from the Central Statistics Office show today. This marks the first time the population has risen above 5 million since the 1851 census, when the comparable population stood at 5.11 million. The Dublin region experienced weak growth in the year and increased its population by just 8,300 people to 5, a rise of 0.6%. Dublin's population in April of this year was estimated to be 1.43 million people, which equates to 28.5% of the country's total population. Commenting on the results, statistician James Hegarty said, "Ireland's population was estimated to be 5.01 million in April 2021, which is the first time the population has risen above 5 million since the 1851 census, when the comparable population was 5.11 million. The total population on the island of Ireland in 1851 was 6.6 million, he added. The statistician told Arte's News at 1 that migration into Ireland is one factor which accounts for the rise in the country's population to over 5 million people. He said the general population has grown by about 6% since 2016, while there has been an increase of about 18% in those over age 65.
This post received a score of 45,000, with an upvote ratio of 94%. Here are the top comments in response to this article.
It's incredible to me that Ireland's population still hasn't fully recovered from the famine.
And it was actually 8.2 million 10 years earlier. 1.1 million died and a million plus emigrated, meaning that there was a lot of emigration going on after the famine too. Edit. As was pointed to me, it was 8.2 million as Northern Ireland wasn't a separate entity then. There were 5.11 million people in the area that is now the Republic.
Ireland's population continually shrank up through the 1930s, and went through another period of decline in the 50s. It's only been since the 60s that the population has even started to rebound, and even then, there was still a lot of emigration. There's tons of under 60 Irish immigrants here in the South Shore in Massachusetts.
Ireland was the poorest country in Western Europe until the 1990s.
We were poorer than most but still definitely well ahead of Portugal in the 1980s and ahead of Spain too.
It's crazy to think I have more people in my city than Ireland as a country.
If Ireland were a city, it would be. Wait. Boston, WTF.
Boston Celtics.
Worth pointing out that Ireland's population hasn't recovered to its 1850s level JN a timeframe where the world's population has gone up fivefold.
Is there an explanation for that? It's a small country but not that small. How come they are only 5 million?
Because we have to keep fucking leaving. Every decade there's some kind of economic disaster, which forces the young people to leave to get work. Combined with expensive cost of living, no housing and terrible weather means many young people are only too happy to emigrate.
Also being a part of the EU means you can emigrate without a visa to 20 plus countries.
Next step, average people can't afford a house or apartment.
Already there.
Till there is more people in Hong Kong than Ireland.
From Ireland. Been to Hong Kong a few times and the difference is something you have to see to understand properly.
There's more people in St. Petersburg too.
I would like to mention the Choctaw Indians who gave $170 at the time. Thank you to them and their descendants for their help. Lord knows we didn't get any from our supposed rulers.
It's a truly selfless act to give what you can to others when you in turn have almost nothing, shows true character.
Yep, we have a great affinity with the Choctaw here. I would like to visit them sometime. I would like also to see the Irish state to recognize this help, if it has not done so already.
There's the Kindred Spirits Choctaw Monument in Cork. Mary Robinson, the Irish president, visited the Choctaw in 1995. Taisha Leo Varadkar visited the Choctaw people in Oklahoma in 2018. Plus, the Irish public raised €2.5 million for Choctaw Nation COVID-19 relief efforts.
This video was automatically created by Reddit to Speech. The article and comments in this video were selected from Reddit according to their upvotes, and any paraphrasing was performed by smmry.com, without any human intervention.